I'm Town Goshen, Ohio. We're going to talk a little bit with Officer Taylor today about National Night Out, which is going to be held in Goshen on Tuesday, August the 3rd, from 5 to 10 behind the Mara Cook School. Officer Taylor, kind of give us an overview of what's going to happen on August the 3rd. Thank you.
Being in the first time with the National Night Out, we just joined the National Association of Town Watch. Basically what happens is on the first Tuesday of August every year, all police departments nationwide participate in putting on community block parties to promote the police department, crime prevention, and safety. This year, what I decided to do is take, instead of doing individual block parties within the different subdivisions based on manpower at the police and fire department, I decided to bring the whole community up to the Mark Cook Elementary School. So behind the Mark Cook Elementary School, this year we've got a live band, we've got the Kenny Welch Band, we have all kinds of things for the kids to do. We have bounce houses that have been brought to that are going to be brought up there by some of the local churches. We have face painting and fingerprinting. All that stuff is free. We have classic car cruise in. We have motorcycle cruise in with the ABATE organization promoting safety. We have the police and fire department going to demonstrations. I think the fire department has a couple cars they're going to cut up and what have you. A lot of the local organizations will be up there to promote their group. And then we have the Yellow Ribbon Support Center, along with the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and the National Guard. The National Guard are bringing up the rock climbing wall. And each of the military services are bringing something up there to promote the service. And then we have Stratus helicopter rides. He advised me they'll be about $30 to $40 a person for about a 5-minute trip. The only thing that costs money that evening is the food, which are not fair prices. It'll be pretty cheap, very affordable for everyone. We'll have ice cream, chicken and steak, and pulled pork, roasted corn, shaved ice. We'll have a little bit of everything up there. The event hopefully will bring a lot of people out. Seems like on Facebook we should have almost maybe a couple thousand people, which would be very, very awesome for Goshen Township. Hopefully this year this event will be a success. Hopefully everybody comes out, and then that way we can make it that much bigger next year.